Your VIRB Ultra has built-in sensors that capture many different kinds of G-Metrix data. To get access to even more, pair your action camera with compatible Ant Plus sensors. These sensors will let you record data like heart rate, cycling cadence, power output, temperature, and even automotive data. See the address shown here for more information about device compatibility and purchasing these optional sensors. To pair, first install your chosen sensor. Or if the sensor is a heart rate monitor, put it on. Bring that sensor within 3 meters or about 10 feet of your VIRB Ultra. From the viewfinder screen of the VIRB, select the right arrow button to open the main menu. Then use the right arrow button again to scroll through menu options until you see Wireless. Press the action key to select it. Next, select Sensors. Then add New. From there, you can select Search All or just choose your sensor type. Then select the sensor you want to pair. That's it. Once the pairing is completed, the sensor status shown on your device will change to say Connected. After you pair a sensor for the first time, your VIRB Ultra will automatically recognize it each time it is activated. You can also pair other compatible Garmin devices to gain access to the data they collect and even use them as additional remotes to control your VIRB. Visit the address shown for a list of compatible Garmin devices. Then, enable the remote control capability on your VIRB. The camera will search for the device you want to pair and then complete the process. Now you can use your chosen Garmin device to start and stop recording and even take pictures on your VIRB from several feet away. That's it for now. For more information about VIRB Ultra and what you can do with it, see the other videos in this series.